Somebody once told me that I could make some money by bullying some people online. I'll do anything for a little dough. Hey now, you're a game star. Get your game on, game star. Hey now, you're a game star. You're an asshole, game star. Somebody once told me that I could make some money by bullying some people online. So I grew a gnome goatee and put on a stupid beanie and started making up some dank lies. So I'm making death threats and I'm calling people nigger. Counting that cash on my channel's growing bigger. Never you mind that I was already banned from my racist, homophobic, hate speech rants. Found a loophole, now it's my goal to poison the online punch bowl. You never know who are my docs, so y'all can suck on my cocks. Hey now, you're a geek star. Put your hat on, MLG. Hey now, you're a geek star. Get your sociopathy. And all we care about is news. Personal attacks and harassment is totally news.
Like, I literally want to kill this dude. It's not a threat, it's a promise. I want to fucking kill this dude.
All fucking righteous fucking nigger Alex is doing this shit.
Can't wait to report your death. Like, seriously, what's wrong with you, asshole?
Everybody type in the chat, Alex is a stupid nigger.
I only do this show for money. That's it, all right? I don't do it to entertain people. That's just a fucking scam. I really hope you die of cancer. I hate every single one of you. Fuck the fan.
Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Do a trick shot, MLG. Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Eat your popcorn, go D. And all I report is the news. If you can call this news. Somebody once asked, could you spare me from harassment? Your content is a fucking disgrace. I said yep, and to save my rep, I'm gonna bully you until you're dead. I'll punch you harder than my girlfriend's face. Well, the hate keeps coming for the show where I'm running. Even if I get banned, I'll just keep on coming. Doesn't make sense to give up this shtick. I make mad money from being a dick. For revenue stream, it is my dream to take online gossip to the extreme. I'm a sociopath, don't you know? I'll do anything for a little dough. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, get your Keem on, Keemstar. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, you're an asshole, Keemstar. Once told me that I could make some money by bullying some people online. So I grew a gnome goatee and put on a stupid beanie and started making up some dank lies. So I'm making death threats and I'm calling people nigger, counting that cash on my channel's growing bigger. Never you mind that I was already banned from my racist, homophobic, hate speech rants. Found a loophole, now it's my goal to poison the online punch bowl. You never know who are my docs, so y'all can suck on my cocks. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, get your hat on, MLG. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, get your sociopathy. And all we care about is news. Personal attacks and harassment is totally news.
Like, I literally want to kill this dude. It's not a threat, it's a promise. I want to fucking kill this dude.
All fucking righteous fucking nigger Alex is doing this shit.
Can't wait to report your death. Like, seriously, what's wrong with you, asshole?
Everybody type in the chat, Alex is a stupid nigger.
I only do this show for money. That's it, all right? I don't do it to entertain people. That's just a fucking scam. I really hope you die of cancer. I hate every single one of you. Fuck the fan.
Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Do a trick shot, MLG. Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Eat your popcorn, go tea. And all I report is the news. If you can call this news. Somebody once asked, could you spare me from harassment? Your content is a fucking disgrace. I said yep, and to save my rep, I'm gonna bully you until you're dead. I'll punch you harder than my girlfriend's face. Well, the hate keeps coming for the show where I'm running. Even if I get banned, I'll just keep on coming. Doesn't make sense to give up this shtick. I make mad money from being a dick. For revenue stream, it is my dream to take online gossip to the extreme. I'm a sociopath, don't you know? I'll do anything for a little dough. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, get your Keem on, Keemstar. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, you're an asshole, Keemstar. Somebody once told me that I could make some money by bullying some people online.
Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Nigger, Alex,
I'm
in
jail.
Shit,
I can't wait to report them.
Seriously,
what's
I only do this show for money. That's it. Alright? Fuck. I don't do it with fans.
Hey now, you're a team star. Do a trick shot. MLG. Hey now, you're a team star.
Fuck
your popcorn.
Hey
now, you're a team star. Do a trick shot. Hey now, you're a team star. Eat your popcorn. Fuck you, what? NASCAR. Flying in portals, the NASCAR. Content is all about news. Somebody said yes, acid is dead. I'm gonna work your ass till you're dead. Content is harder than my girlfriend's face. Well, saving my breath, nothing I can throw at you until you're dead. I am going to sleep harder than my girlfriend's face. Well, being a kid, I'm afraid the show's time. Then it's been a few kids, they are online gossip. If it doesn't make sense, so selfish, did you know? Prepared on the rolling game for a day, though. Streaming, and a drink to take online gossip. I'm a dreamy pop star, don't you know? I'll do anything for a day, though. Team pop star, somebody once told me that I could make some money by bullying some people online. So I grew a number team and put on a stupid beanie and started making up some dank lies. So I'm making death threats and I'm calling people bigger. Count that cash on my channel's growing bigger. Never you mind that I was already dead for my racist, homophobic hate speech rants. Found a loophole that links my goal to poison the online punch bowl. You never know who are my dogs, so y'all can suck on my cocks. Hey now, you're a team star, get your hat on, MLG. Hey now, you're a team star, get your sociopathy. And all we care about is news. Personal attacks and harassment is totally news.
Like, I literally want to kill this dude. It's not a threat, it's a promise. I want to fucking kill this dude.
All fucking righteous fucking nigger Alex is doing this shit.
You can't wait to report your death. Like, seriously. What's wrong with you?
Asshole. Everybody type in the chat, Alex is a stupid nigger.
I only do this show for money. That's it, alright? I don't do it to entertain people. That's just a fucking scam. I really hope you die of cancer. I hate every single one of you. Fuck the fan.
Hey now, you're a team star. Do a trick shot. MLG. Hey now, you're a team star. Eat your popcorn. Go tea. And all I report is the news. If you call this news. Somebody wants asked to spare me from harassment. Your content is a fucking disgrace. I said yep, and it saved my rep. I'm gonna bully you until you're dead. I'll punch you harder than my girlfriend's face. Well, the hate keeps coming for the show I'm running. Even if I get banned, I'll just keep on coming. Doesn't make sense to rub this shtick. I make mad money from being a dick. For revenue to stream, it is my dream to take online gossip to the extreme. I'm a sociopath, don't you know? I'll do anything for a little dough. Hey now, you're a team star, get your team on, team star. Hey now, you're a team star, you're an asshole, team star. Team star.